Hello everybody, today we are going to study about occupations. Hari ini kita akan belajar tentang occupations, artinya pekerjaan. Are you ready? Well, actor, actress, barber, beggar, dancer, dentist, doctor, driver, fisherman, gardener, headmaster, housewife, joker, journalist, king, nurse, pilot, policeman, postman, sailor, secretary, security, servant, shopkeeper, singer, soldier, student, tailor, teacher, trader, waiter, waitress. Contoh kalimat. I am a student. You are a student. We are students. They are students. He is a teacher. She is a teacher. Dita is a dancer. Reza is a singer. Adi and Ida are doctors. Untuk kalimat negatif, I am not a student. You are not a student. We are not students. They are not students. He is not a teacher. She is not a teacher. Dita is not a dancer. Reza is not a singer. Adi and Ida are not doctors. Untuk kalimat interrogatif, am I a student? Yes, you are. Are you a student? Yes, I am. Are we students? Yes, we are. Are they students? Yes, they are. Is he a teacher? Yes, he is. Is she a teacher? Yes, she is. Is Dita a dancer? No, she isn't. Is Iwan a singer? No, he isn't. Are Adi and Ida doctors? No, they aren't.
See you on the next video. Always keep spirit in learning English. Bye-bye.